doing in here?
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine. Thank you, sir. Trampoline. Is it yours? We used to have one at my old house. It was kind of like this one, but it had more holes. Ugh. I remember my dad used to bounce me so high, I thought I could maybe... Oh, you see that over there? That's Aries.
Wait, what are you pointing at?
And over there, that's Gemini. That's me.
Okay. Where would mine be? I think I'm a Libra.
You would be over there, right next to me. You know, Libras are supposed to be social. Like, they hate being by themselves.
You don't really believe that, do you?
Yeah, my ex was the same. He's a bit more of a Libra than you, but like... God, he was a dick. And guys, they're dicks. You know, they lie, they interrupt, they just don't get it. Like, they just don't understand, and I get that it might be hard, but at least try and listen, you know? My dad, he's just like every other guy. I feel like he doesn't understand me and he's completely fine with it. You know, like, I'm pretty sure he's figured out some way to block me out because he doesn't ever listen or hear what I'm trying to say, and it feels like he's just walking around with a fucking hole in his head and he's just completely unaware. Like, he's this looming presence, like a ghost or something. And... You know, we used to be so close. We used to do everything together. We used to know each other. Now it just feels like I can't talk to him anymore. I really think he stopped trying. Maybe I did too. Must be good not knowing how others are feeling.
Yeah. I know how you feel. I can't really talk to others either. It's not that I don't want to, it's just... I don't really know how to, you know? And I feel like you're the only person...
Oi! What are you doing?
Well, guess I'll see you around.
Thank you.
I'm Tommy.